Hi, my name is Rafnum, and welcome to Resident Evil. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. We're just gonna hop right into this and go save us an Ada. Because that's what we were doing. We are saving us an Ada. We have our flamethrower. We have our one pistol round and our Magnum rounds, and I feel like I'm missing a bunch of stuff. We'll see. What are you? Blue. Okay. Like this.
Damn it. Need the power on first.
Leon, are you really helpless like this? Well, that's locked. From the other side. What's this? Green. Okay. Here. Saw charm in here. And red. Interesting. I immediately find everything to have massive defense, full health, and all that stuff. I don't like this. I already don't like this. I haven't even started a fight or anything. I can tell I don't like this. There's nothing else in here. Alright, let's do this. Gotta figure this stuff out. Go. Good. Perfect. I'm just that good. That's a closed door. Jesus Christ!
Jesus Christ!
That's about right. Go to hell. Ow, 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 ow. Run, 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 run.
It's still alive?
Yeah. I'm going with this dude. He drops. Ouch, that hurts. Run and pray. Come here. Come on. I thought he wasn't going to die for a minute. He still didn't die, but I thought he wasn't going to go down for a minute. Jesus.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Christmas. Well, that'll be helpful. And so will that. And what else have we got here? There's some ammo. Never mind. I'm hurting a little bit. I think I figured I was trying to get Ada. Hey, Ada Wang. Ada Wang. I'm here to save you.
Come on. Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
He's hurt, Ed.
He's getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay?
We let you patch us up, but let's patch you up.
So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Realize we were keeping score.
Technically, we're even.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's Claire and all this? Just like... There was already some awkwardness between... Leon and Claire.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Yeah, we are. Hurting, you're hurting. We're both in a bad way right now. Why do I feel like I should grab this stuff? Seems like I'm getting everything. I'm going to grab these things.
Damn.
Let me carry you.
No, that only makes me feel worse.
Because I feel like I'm going to need them later. And now I have everything. I want to put them.
Looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot on the
ground. This safe bothers me.
Okay.
granted. And we are is there anything?
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
I'm as prepared as I'm ever gonna be. Safe side, I am going to use this now. I probably should.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Thank you, ma'am. I appreciate that.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
No, don't.
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Great.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
Goofy story guy falls in love with girl in less than a single day. Alright. Let's do this. A great need for a shower. There's the storage. A cold one too. After that steamy kiss. I just can I find some ammo or something? It's looking like that's going to be a no. There is nothing hidden. Smoky. Yep.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Oh, this looks familiar. I remember this from
the prison. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Funny. No zombies behind there.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus is.
Nap room log? 18545, Toby Jackson. Oh, okay. Somebody entered the nap room and did not leave the nap room. Here's a safe spot. Back to the top. Let's see. Alrighty. ID wristbands. This research facility uses the latest security technology in order to ensure. ensure employee safety and efficient business practices. In order to enter and exit the facility and to operate certain equipment, employees must use an ID wristband. There are three levels of access: visitor, general staff, and senior staff. Authentication is granted based on an electronic chip inside the wristband. The wristband access level can be changed by simply inserting a different electronic chip. Visitor wristbands can be given to family members or of employees. Please inquire at reception for further details. Okay, well, I'm at reception. Can I have a high-level clearance? No. It dark. Okay, it dark. Oh, here we go. Cafeteria. Who's eating lunch?
Nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
Oh, great. Thank you. What else have we got here? You guys don't like to stay dead. You're still alive? There. What's up here? Okay, being in a tight place, I'm not going to run the risk of not having a power. Go. Ooh, another knife. Very nice. I wasn't ready to go in there yet. Okay, now it's all clear.
juice.
Tried to reach through and touch somebody. And now we check our surroundings. Our regulator for the flamethrower. Cool. Now I gotta take care of that. I gotta do that. Okay. Oh, the light's just on here. Okay, so what's in?
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
That's nice. You got the wrong guy, though. It's not me. Research Lab, North Area Map. After I've already found everything in here, I find the map. Awesome. Alpha the Ghost, target moving to the west area, must be going to retrieve G-Virus and antiviral agent. This is Ghost, understood, rendezvous at point W3, roger. This is Alpha, arrived at destination, understood, stand by for target. This is Alpha, I've got eyes on the target, he's going to open the safe, roger, awaiting the signal. Got eyes on the G-Virus, we're going in, Dr. Birkin will come along, let's go quietly.
G-Virus is in the west area.
Well, that solves that riddle. But I need to go. I probably can't access the list area without the executive. Access denied.
Senior staff clearance required for bridge access.
Okay. Oh, I'm going east area. Me. I'm just exploring. find everything. I didn't want to open that. I'm sorry to disturb you. I didn't want to. I didn't need to. Oh, I'm in a safe room. That's good to know. Gunpowder. Right. Let's save. Can't open that. Okay. Anything around here that I can get? Nope. Okay. I guess we'll go in here. What the hell is that?
Jesus. What happened here?
I don't know. I don't know if I want to know. That's kind of scary.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Thanks. That's fantastic. Okay, I'm going to go back in here. This is supposed to be a safe room. Why is the music all creepy now? I don't like it. That one's locked. Okay, never mind. I guess I am going in there. That. What the fuck is that?
What?
I want you to die. What? Fire. Your plant fire. Makes sense. If I wouldn't have done it in the first place. Frickin' plant on fire. Makes way more sense than a gun.
Dispensing solution now.
I don't know what that did. Dispersal cartridge? Okay. Thank you. I don't know what that did. That is confusing. I don't like this. Maybe they don't want to go in there. Must I? How do I get in town from there? That one is not charcoal. I don't like that. And that one is not charcoal. I think it's not charcoal bothers me. So okay, I think.
Jesus.
Charcoal. This thing looks like it was that. Okay, unlocked. I feel like I'm running out of ammo and stuff too. You're not charcoal either. I really don't like that. You guys need to be doing charcoal. Done. Something. What the hell happened to you? Herbicide synthesis. Plant 43 herbicide synthesis. Place an empty cartridge into the solution dispenser. Add the required amount of human B number 21. Pull immediately. Plant 43 exhibits astounding growth. If something unfortunate were to occur, it may be hard to control. In the event of an unforeseen incident, manufacture the herbicide using the instructions above. UMB number 21. Okay. Another grenade. He's down here. Gun powder, which is great. Fine with that. Research lab east area map. Okay. Good. That's what we want to see. We got this guy. Unless I see plant guys, I'm going to avoid using the flamethrower anymore. Here, no. Okay. Backwards we go. Oh, come on now, guys. I'm gonna go through this. Better now, Leon. Can you stop hooing and hawing? I'm really low on ammo and stuff. That scared the crap out of me. Doctor, scientist. Everybody's turned vegified. They keep coming back again and again. Burn them all. Burn them until their whole body is black as ash. There's no other way. Circle modulator. Nice. And we'll put that there. Pretty sure that just broke. Off me. that stuff that I haven't done yet. Yeah. Yep. Let's take a look at our notes again. Because Dean was raised by his dad. How accepting was his dad?
Because Dean's deepest dark desire was Amara, and Sam's over here like, okay. Dean would have flipped. If it was.
In all honesty, that specific episode where Sam's just like, okay. Who Dean warning Amara makes no goddamn sense. Think about it. Would Sam really, if he was being himself, would he really be okay with Dean wanting the darkness? Wanting a monster that has already killed thousands of people and not slowed down? Created a disease that almost killed him. No, there is no way in hell Sam would normally be okay with that. So it's just, it's Dean's bulletproof for this thing, for due to plot armor. Do you know what that means? Just to advance the story, Sam's okay with it. That's the only reason why he's there. In reality, Sam would not be okay with that. But in most cases, yeah, Sam is very much the more accepting one because he wants to believe that there's good in everybody and everything. So, yeah, that's what it is. I have no ammo for any of my guns. This is really, 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 really bad. I have a grenade and I have a flashbang. I'm screaming and I don't like it. Is that your signature? Are actually dead now. I think they are. I think I'm okay. What? Oh, okay. Probably do that. There is. There was the nap. I want to go back to the nap room because I think that this signal modulator that we found, I believe that is to get the codes for the those the code doors that we saw, the code things that we saw on some of the walls. One of them was in the nap room, so we're gonna put it back in the nap room and see if this code. Not if there's code there. See if this thing works on that code. Nappy room. This thing here. I believe this works on here. Error. Error. Very confused as to how this thing freaking works. There we go. Okay. Nice. Crap. Wayne Lee's note. Dear God, blood everywhere. What the hell is happening? Dead. All dead. It was those men in black. USS headquarters. Special forces. But why? Isn't their job to protect us? White brains in a sea of red. This can't be happening. Dear God, why? Didn't everybody say I was a genius? A genius like me can't die in a place like this. I always got results. They're screwing me. Maybe you'll screw them too. I'll win the Nobel. I'm a hero, a genius, a god. I will not die. I will. I got news for you, buddy. You died. Sorry. But that's the truth. You died. Okay, now that we've figured that stuff out, was there one in here too? I don't think there was. Okay. Now we get to play the run game. Run for your life. Hello. I dash a zombie. I dash another zombie. I see zombies all over the place. I have no ammo. Anything at all. Okay, now, let's take a look at this map here. There was this here. I wonder. I'll have to check that out and see what that is. Oh, that's right. This stuff all required specific stuff. Okay. This guy here. I need to set this to a specific thing. Murph. Like Dresden. The Dresden Files. There we go. Use. Perfect. The power's back on. Goody. So what does that mean? Does that mean that these doors are now open? Can I go through these doors here now? This door to the left. And this door's open now. I might be running for my life here shortly. But at least it's open. No zomboids. Leon makes grunts and groans and stuff, and it makes me think that there's zombies, and it scares me sometimes, especially when I have no ammo, that it really scares me, because, you know, I have no ammo.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee.
Shush.
You have five new messages.
Shh. Wayne Lee's inbox. Sender, Rick Mendoza. Subject, what's he up to? Can you believe that bastard Cartwright? Cool your jets, asshole. Well, I guess he is the boss. For now. Anyway, have you seen my helix anywhere? I put the secret on the bottom. Let me know if you find it. Myron Cartwright. Busy guy, huh? So, you couldn't make our little meeting? Fine, don't worry about the greenhouse inspection. Instead, I'll give you something real simple to do. Put together the budget estimate for the year after next and get it done tonight. Mendoza, are you alive? We're under attack. People are dead. The east area is cut off. We can't operate the bridge with the wristbands we have here. Where is that bastard Cartwright hiding? Rick Mendoza, please reply. Plant 43 is going wild. The greenhouse is hell. We need to send someone in there before it's too late. Wayne, how do we stop this thing? You have to help us. Please reply. Rick Mendoza, subject none. Do you remember Susie, the cheerleader? What a great gal. We were both into her. Of course she wasn't into nerds. I still have to give you back those comics and games I borrowed, but you might have to wait a while. I think he slowly lost his mind. I don't like this. Oh no.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
Oh no. I don't like this. Ammo first. Must have ammo first. Okay. There's some shotgun ammo. That'll be a little helpful. Okay. Well, I guess I can't do anything in here right now. I can find shotgun ammo, so that's a plus. Anything in there? Let's try over here. This other snazzy room here. Oh, a new knife. It's a safe room. How exciting. Save spot and ooh, a little bit of fuel. A very little bit of fuel. I was like, no fuel at all. Oh, wait, I can do that. Yes, more shotgun. Actually, it still wasn't very much. It'll give me 5. All right, save again. And now we need to figure out what we can do. Doing what we can't do. Okay. No matter how we look at it, we have to do something about the zombies in the stairwell because there's something we can find in there and that could very well be what we need, what we're missing. So we need to deal with the zombies first and foremost. Oh, the lights are on now. Now I can actually see. Yes, I know. There's a couple zombies in here. Oh no, you are not the right kind of zombie. You are plant zombie. You are flamethrower to the face zombie. Die and put the fires on. You're not dead yet. I know you're not. Sacitators and Quicksilver. Okay, now let's take a look. See, what have we got in here that I couldn't find in the darkness? A walker, some pistol ammo. That's good. Oh, that thing. And let me guess, that was all there was in here. Yes, that was all there was in here. Of course there was. I want magnum ammo so badly. Alright then. Go this way. And this way. Oh my god, you're still alive. Okay, now I understand. So it's you. Oh, I forgot. Examine. Big square on top of the little square. Okay. So we go. You. Go. This one. Yes.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Should do it. There we go. All right. Cool. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Right, now I can toss this. Solution. lab here. Run over here. I don't like this. I feel like something's gonna jump out of me in a second. Maybe these zombies are gonna come to life. Didn't come to life, okay. And now we go over here. And then we run in here. And then we'll run over here. And we'll slowly walk in here. Just make big bang noises. Don't like it. I am being handed gummies. Here. 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 Run by evil plant thingy that still won't die. And we will place this in here. Diggity.
Dispensing solution now.
Ooh, it's like dying. That's exactly what I need to have happen.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Thanks. I'm not all that worried about it. Crap! No. Oh 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 no. No no no. Oh no no. Run run run. Run run run. Damn tyrant again. Have a grenade. Bye. William Birkin, high priority, increased security. When did Nest become a nest for spies? Three last month and another four this month. And those are just the ones we caught. Step up security part, right? Or do you want to end up like your predecessor? Also, I'll be restricting access to the West area from today. Ignore all requests from headquarters for information on G. Those suits contribute nothing to this project anyway. Sender may apply auto-generated mail. Warning, unauthorized access detected. Herbicide dispersal by unauthorized employee detected in the West area. That just happened. Running. Just a second. Okay. wasn't even paying attention to the order I was eating. I was like, oh. No, 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 big meanie head, no. Can I retract the bridge? I want to retract the bridge. Nope, I can't do it. I don't like this. I honestly don't think there's ever going to be a time that I'm not running for my life from that stupid tyrant thingy. I thought Ada killed it. Apparently not. What are you? Okay. What are you? Operation Nest Wrecker. Okay. Something broke a big door down. Oh. On, and we are in a safe room again. William Birkin's inbox. Sender Jane Doyle. Suspending research on G. The Umbrella Corporation has decided to cease all research on G, which was ongoing at the Nest Underground Laboratory. All funding for this project has been cut, and Laboratory Director William Birkin has been removed from his post. Sender B. Subject none. Thank you for your mail, Dr. Birkin. Top Brass has expressed an interest in this evolving bioweapon you mentioned. Do not worry about costs. Our company is the most well-funded in the whole of the United States. Senator Richard Kessler, congratulations. I heard the good news. G is almost ready. Strange you never thought to report to the research lab here at Umbrella HQ. But I suppose I can let that slide. Anyway, send over the data, would you? And don't worry, you've done good work on G. We can take care of the rest. Senator Jane Doyle, notice of admonishment. You are under suspicion of breaching your contract with the Umbrella Corporation. It has become clear that you have claimed ownership of the G project and have been in unauthorized contact with the U.S. military. Please respond to the investigation committee's summons within 24 hours. I don't think he's going to. I have a funny feeling that he may be dead or transformed. Transformed is probably the more accurate statement. A blue. Oh, I'm done with that now. So I can toss this card. Yes. Apparently I ran past a grenade. I'm going to go grab the grenade because I never know when I'm going to need a grenade. There is the grenade. Is everything. I don't think I like this. I don't think I like this at all. Actually something back here. You
neutralizing the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin.
Mm-hmm.
I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire!
Oh. Just watch for that.
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
Oh, he had a gun.
Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Interesting.
So those were G-samples.
Samples. That's usually when you're doing this stuff, it's usually an indication there that, or I should say, when you go into a place searching for something, usually when they say that they found it, that's, yeah, especially when it says just the G samples. You know, it's a bit dense sometimes. Ooh. This is trippy. I don't like that. He's gone.
Huh. That was easy. All right. Now back to Ada.
No. All right, we're saving. And
attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated.
Research diary. Embryo growth observation, subject 449. After the G embryo was implanted in the subject, we made a 50 centimeter incision from the chest to the abdomen and began our observations. With the help of the medical team, the subject's consciousness level was kept between 15 lucid GCS 10. 15 and about 10. However, the subject's consciousness level deteriorated and further observation was deemed unnecessary. The subject was then disposed of. Reading rate observation, subject 501. The G virus was administered to subject 501. 501 mutated into G form and was introduced to a group of 30 test subjects. After 2 hours, 36 minutes, it was observed that all but one of the test subjects had been implanted with the embryo. All subjects were disposed of. One subject broke down during the experimentation and took their own life. T virus resistance experimentation, subjects 628 and 639. Administered the G virus to subject 628, who had shown slight resistance to the T virus. The virus was then introduced to subject 639, with whom 628 had a close relationship. 628 showed some signs of resistance, but had been implanted with an embryo after 24 minutes. T virus resistance does nothing to stop the mental deterioration caused by the G virus.
Self-destruct sequence okay. Will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level
4
virus
detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Time to run. Oh no. It's him again.
What's going on?
Sorry, William. But we no choice.
What are you shooting him with? I'm confused.
Call this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
I believe it.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Oh, boy.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to...
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
I think she... or dying. Big boss fight. No, no.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
We can't let him get away.
Okay, that works. Ouch, oh, that hurt big time. I've got nothing to use against him. Run. Shit, I have no... gonna kill me or not. That killed me. Oh man, continue. Alright. I think this is the last big boss fight before we switch to Claire. I'm really hoping. I don't want to have to fight the tyrant with no ammo. That would suck. Facility locked. Ouch. What the? Let me out of the way! Do it. Maybe I did it. God, I think I did it.
Facility target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Oh, Thank God. I somehow managed to pull that crap off. Don't ask me how. Because I have no freaking idea.
Worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands...
Decisions, decisions. Destroy the G-Virus, or trust Ada and give it to her.
Initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin. Lockdown is complete.
Attention.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Yes, ma'am. Have I done everything in this entire... God for second place. Yeah, I think so. Okay.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Oh no. Yep, there goes the G-Virus. That's good. That's good.
Care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Poor Leon. Just trying to do his job, save people's lives. What happens? He's the only survivor. We haven't heard hide nor hair of Claire ever since we ran into her outside the police station at that one gate. This is the last time we heard from Claire. And Leon looks pissed. Out of here. Wait, why am I going down? I don't want to go down. Why am I going down? Why? No. No. No, no, no. No, no. Leon, Ada, really, she's not worth it. Go up, 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 not down. Up! Up! You. Why? Why you go down? Why you go down? You go down, you go up. Oh. Okay, maybe he being smart. Maybe he being big brain and not going after Ada.
No.
But I highly doubt so.
Minutes until detonation.
Another cutscene. But I healed myself.
Who's that?
Is that Claire?
Claire!
It is Claire.
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah. The whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it.
Claire, go. Go, Claire. Go.
Hurry now.
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Come on.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Oh, I guess it's time to go save Claire. What is this? Ooh, knife. Alright, I'm gonna save real quick. This is the final stretch run before the end of the game. This is it, this is the big one. We don't have time to be dilly-dallying, so we just gotta run. Oh god, there's plant guys. Plant guys. Run aboard. No! Get off of me! Get off of me, thank you. I don't have time to be dealing with you guys. I can die. Maybe. I'm not even heading the right direction, I don't even know. The timer keeps ticking down when I... What the? Where am I going? No, it stops, okay. Claire? Claire? God, I hate you. No, I'm missing stuff. That's not time to wait. Ooh. Don't care. That was close. This is intense. This is insane. This is craziness. What am I doing?
Gotta keep going.
find Claire. Let's find Claire. Let's find Claire. There.
7 minutes until destination.
I'm aware of the time frame that we're under here. Come on, people. Ammo. This. Joint plug. Okay. Whatever that's for. Oh, it's for here. Okay. Give me a break. Oh, jeez. Tyrant's still coming. Ah, Jesus.
Come on.
Ouch, that hurts. Oh no! Oh. Playing dodgeball with this guy. Ouch! Hurts. Oh no! Ouch! Ouch, that was a lot. Run, Leon, run, run, Leon, run! Ouch! I am almost out of ammo. Did I do it? What is that? A rocket launcher?
We'll call it even.
Oh hell no, Ada's still alive. Gosh. Get away. That didn't kill him. I don't know what did. I don't think you can live without the upper half of your body.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
Thanks, that's helpful. Screw you guys. I'm going home. Health or ammo?
Shit.
Jesus Christ.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh, Lord. Oh, I made you on the train. And sanity continue.
I can't believe I actually miss her.
Did save your life a few times, buddy. Yeah, she may have lied to you the entire time, but she did save your life. I think you'd be better off with Claire.
Leon?
Hey.
Look, they found each other.
Just like I said we would.
Okay. So there's Leon's playthrough. I know this was an extremely long episode for this, but it was also the last part of Leon's playthrough. And I didn't feel like it was fair to you guys to leave you guys on a cliffhanger right before the final boss battle and all that stuff. And so that's why I just kept going, because I knew we were getting close. I just kept going and going. And I know this one was a long one, but I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys were able to bear with me through this all. That was intense. Those were two really intense boss battles right at the end. And I ended up needing some help in the end because I didn't have healing items that I needed at the end, and I also didn't have the ammo necessary to finish the first of the two end bosses, the Dr. whatever his name is. I can't think what his name is right now. And then the tyrant was just, he was just a pain in the butt, period. I hated him throughout the entirety of the game. He sucked. It sucked fighting him the entire time, every time. But now that we've finished this, this has been an awesome experience. Awesome experience. But we are going to go back and play through the Claire story next, but that's gonna be next time. The voice cast in this was great. Everything about this game was awesome. It was an amazing game. I loved every second of it. Those last two boss fights were very frustrating. They were doable, and we got them done. I had a lot of fun doing it. This game, it looks amazing. It had the scares that I remember it being, the intensity that I remember it having, but they were better because it wasn't that fixed camera angle, so you didn't miss anything that was going on. And it was, I jumped when zombies hit windows, even though I knew that they would hit windows at the police station, because I'm a big dum-dum head like that. I'm a big scaredy cat like that. Chicken and Bok and I run away. But running out of ammo there at the end kind of sucked too. However, we did manage to pull everything off in the end. We beat this game, and I am so looking forward to Claire's playthrough. And then after that, we'll have to see where we go. But thank you to Capcom. Thank you to Capcom for doing this, because this game, it was a big part of my life when I was growing up. The original version of it, and then remaking it. I actually am really enjoying the remakes that they're making of all these old games, and I'm having a lot of fun with them. This one, they redid Resident Evil 3. That's a game that I'm looking towards playing in the future. The Doom series, the Wolfenstein games, all these games that they either continue the story or they just went back and redid. I'm enjoying every one of them, and they redid them right. They did the remakes right. It added to the experience, the original experience. Get that nostalgia, but then you also get a better experience because of the advancements in technology, things look more realistic, things are scarier now, so they can do more with it. So much fun to do all of this. And the music has been cutting in and out. I'm not sure if that's part of the music, like to add to this, a little bit of intensity here at the end, but this has been a really fun experience. And I'm glad you guys were with me and enjoying this experience. And I hope to see you guys out in the future. I'm really looking for players to play. We'll see what happens after these credits. And protocol. It looks like a lot of companies help support on this. Man. So this is cool. Alright, and now we've reached the end of the credits. Oh. No. No. I don't need that. There you go. 8 hours, 19 minutes, 40 seconds. I got a B. That's actually not bad. I figured I'd get F. But as you can see, I have a system. Which is kind of frustrating. Considering I made it through the entire game without a boss battle. I thought what if that I ran as well. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and ring that bell because you're the button. For every time I post a new video, which I do daily. So if you like what I do, if you want to see more of what I do, you'll get notifications for when I post more of what I do. I will see you guys next time. Until then, keep your head up, keep moving forward. This is Robin, signing off.